多了。
快起来看！他妈的洋鬼子，什么也不会，想练琴色，基本功都不会。哼！
师傅，什么时候开始练
琴？你下去！
Besides, it's all part of the warm-up. You have to run 10 minutes, then stretch 10 minutes, do all the basic kicks and practice the stances before you can even try. And I thought I almost had the front sweep.
你干什么？不要用手，傻瓜！哼，不要用手。
Apparently, if you're using your hands, he'll kick you. So let's try to do it his way.
不不。转场，乖点，站起来，站起来，
干嘛？
你回家吧，下去，后扫三次。臭小子，你怎么那么慢
？Always do at least three back sweeps.
你自己练吧。
The smash punch and dingbo.Are the entrance moves to the front sweep, now the 180 turn. Step with the left, and go toe, heel toe turn. Open and fully extend your arms, but look how I change direction first. A lion lock turn. Upper body as upright as possible. Don't look down. Eyes horizontal. And you must reach the lowest point of the half a turn, right here.If you're doing this right, you should now be able to draw a vertical line from the ball of your foot to your head. Your front leg should be straight and your arms horizontal. Now let's add an exercise. Stand up on one leg sliding like this. There is only one thing you have to add for your first full front sweep. Close your arms after 180. Here. The ending can look different, anything like this, or the traditional one from before 2000, which was like this.
The traditional one.
And if you get stuck, like here, lean a bit more back. And if you're falling back, you need to lean more forward. But anyway, if your front sweep isn't perfect, there can only be one reason. You just didn't do the 180 turn straight enough. Looking down.
不行
Rounding the back
笨蛋
Not aligning the arms
你有什么病
Not aligning horizontally
就傻掉
Bending the arms Now for multiple rotations Try a few more 540s But now without closing your arms And don't move to the next step If you can't do it at least 3 times Because for doubles and triples You close after 360 And nowStand up a little bit, just 1 inch, or push down the left leg. This way rotation gets faster and more stable. But this only works if your initial 360 is perfect and your upper body is still
very- 傻逼，这是破解秘密。
And the only kind of okay way to cheat a little is to bend the front leg. The more you bend the front leg, the faster-
腿不要弯，如果腿弯最好不做。
No, don't flag it, this wasn't the real leg. But if you want more from us, subscribe and turn on notifications. It's not easy to maintain this channel because it's just the two of us trying to create videos that look like movies. And if you want to join us on our journey, please check out our Patreon.